probably the most spectacular viewing point of Banbury you'll ever see. There's one Hydram in there in the bottom. To my right, I've got the King George with two Hydrams. It's probably one of the earliest from the River Lee feeders. Below that, I've got the William Girling, and below that, I've got the Walthamstow Reservoir. So, this is absolutely massive. This is one of London's leading key feeders. Awesome, isn't it? One Hydram, hydraulic ram.